What does this have to do with saving money, though? You know what?